one more recognition before you all leave. This really could not be possible without Ms. Lawrence. Please.